an unproductive shot. To be nil.
That was a wide open three for the ball.
Get back fast and get a stop, and they got it after those loose balls. They led to some big threes for Duke.
Good to tie it, yes. He took it away from Lawrence. Using a high screen by Bagley. What a night. A career high for Trent. And a six-point lead as Gary Trent Jr., the freshman from Columbus, Ohio, has 26.